Isn't a person just a collection of their mistakes and also their kind of undoing of their mistakes? I mean, what else are you? You know, you're always just the reaction to the bad parts of yourself, I think. And I think that's what is kind of like a driving motivation behind any human being that wants to continue to grow and live life, is they're looking at their flaws and trying to go beyond them.